I know that police officers risk their lives for us every day. Even so, I feel uneasy about what happened with the Broward Sheriff's deputy at Stoneman Douglas High School. The fact that he stood down when these kids were being shot at and unfortunately killed. But that doesn't mean that I don't support the police. I want everyone to understand that I am with law enforcement 100%. I am with you, with your pension. I believe that you deserve every ounce of support that you get and more. And I'm going to be with you in Congress. And when I become congressman, I want to sit down with you and your chiefs so that we understand your role in society when you are being criticized, how we can help the community understand what the police and law enforcement do that much better. So understand, I am with you, and I will always be with you, and I will always say, back the blue. Thank you for your service to our nation.
I'm Joe Kaufman, and I approve this message.